Now the need for schools and space in South Omaha.
A nearly $300,000 decision tonight by the Board of Education.
KATV News Watch 7's Adrian Whitted is live with the story you're seeing new at 10. Adrian?
It was a unanimous vote tonight. The district will physically move an early childhood education building to make way for a new elementary school near 42nd and U. And while the cost may surprise you, I'm told it's the cheapest option for the district.
Construction projects, a common sight here in the metro, but there's more than earth moving at the site of a new elementary school in South Omaha.
The need in South Omaha for early childhood is greater than the demand is just off the charts.
That need, coupled with a desire to spend taxpayer money responsibly, will send this building at 42nd and U to new ground.
The plan is to take this building that houses four early childhood development classrooms, pick it up, and move it this way, about 150 yards south, so the new elementary school can sit where this building sits right now.
From a cost-effective point of view, this is our best shot at it.
Dr. Jerry Barti says demolishing and rebuilding the classrooms would cost anywhere from $500,000 to $750,000 more than relocation, which the school board unanimously voted for at a cost of $287,000. Dr. Barti says it's not only necessary for this construction, but to serve the growing number of kids.
Ralston no longer will accommodate Head Start classrooms, and we're the local sponsor of the Head Start program. So there are 51 slots that we have to take in from Ralston, which will be in that area as well.
The timetable for the move, not yet set. The elementary school is scheduled to be finished in 2012, but that could change depending on when the building heads south.
And Dr. Barti tells me they had already planned to move this building a few months ago when the board approved a different moving company for the work, but that deal fell through and they had to go back to the drawing board. Rob, Brandy, back to you.